Take down the Union Jack. It clashes with the sunset, and put it in the attic with the emperor's old clothes. When did it fall apart? Sometime in the 80s, when the great and the good gave way to the greedy and the mean. Britain isn't cool, you know, it's really not that great. It's not a proper country, doesn't even have a patron saint. It's just an economic union that's past its sell-by date. Take down the Union Jack. It clashes with the sunset, and ask our Scottish neighbours if independence looks any good. They just might have a clue how to take an abstract notion of personal identity and turn it into nationhood. Is this the 19th century that I'm watching on TV? The dear old Queen of England handing out those MBEs. Member of the British Empire, that doesn't sound too good to me. And Gilbert and George are taking the piss, aren't they? Gilbert and George are taking the piss. What could be more British than here's a picture of me bum? Gilbert and George are taking the piss. Take down the Union Jack. It clashes with the sunset, and pile up all those history books, but don't throw them away, 'cause they just might have a clue about what it really means to be an Anglo-Saxon in England.co.uk. To be an Anglo-Saxon in England.co.uk.